So there's a little insight into how the Microcare Geyser Controller works. I've got the Geyser Controller in front of me. I've taken the cover off. And this, of course, will be connected from solar panels coming off the roof. And I'm going to connect directly onto the geyser element. So here we can see the panels coming through. I've got four 335-watt panels coming around and connecting into my geyser controller. And from here, I'm going directly into the geyser. So here we can see the element connection. And I'm going via the circuit breaker onto my element. Now, I also have AC backup. So basically, during the day, the sunshine is going to power this geyser controller, which is going to put power into the element. Now, I've got an external timer here showing me exactly right now. I've got 1,166 watts of PV that's coming onto the unit. I'm looking for 65 degrees temperature, and I'm currently sitting at 39. So there I've got a little insight into what's currently happening on my geyser controller. The big thing, of course, is in the evenings and the mornings when I want hot water and I've used it all, how does it going to work? I've got no sun power. Well, I can switch over to AC, and I do that by measuring the temperature with this temperature probe that gets connected next to the thermostat. So we put a little temperature thermistor probe that gives us that information, which then feeds this temperature here. So the external timer that will come along with the kit will then be set up by the installer to once or twice a day, depending on the user, switch the AC on. Now I'm going to manually switch it on to show you what happens. So I'm now going to manually switch over the, we can hear it click over there, and now I can look at my unit here and I can see this 2 kilowatt element is now getting 1760 watts, and I'm running on AC power, and that's going to do that until I reach the max temperature that I've selected here. So the AC will switch over until I've reached the temperature, and then it will switch off, which I'm going to do now manually. You hear it click over, and I'm going to be back on PV power. So you'll install the system. It comes along with the timer. It comes along with the temperature probe as well. This is an external thing for the installer. He can then unplug it when he's finished to make sure everything's running smoothly, and your, of course, panels connecting into the unit. So there's a little insight into how the Microcare PV Geyser controller works.